So clearly, you aren't who you said you were.
No, I am not Grimsby Roylott. My real name is Nikolina Pavlova. Everything you said was correct. You absconded during one of your ballet company's performances in order to escape your homeland. Later that same night, you stole aboard this vessel. Which couldn't have been easy. The Boria is a huge steamship with a vast crew. Could you really have snuck on board without being noticed? In order to obscure your true identity, you somewhat recklessly took the guise of an old gentleman. You intended to sever all links of your past by severing your long hair. Yet to a woman, hair is no trifling matter. My personal recommendation is to leave well alone. So, if it was just you about to cut off your own hair... Who was it that let out the scream we heard from outside the cabin? Yeah, sie, offensichtlich. The veritable tinkling of a bell? Why, none other than this young lady, naturally. More like a full set of pipes, if you ask me. Ich hab nichts davon gehört. Oh, keine Ahnung. I was so scared that when I ran away in Shanghai. I was sure they would come looking for me. That's why I decided to... How do you say? Disguise myself? So no one would recognize me. As a result, you transformed yourself into that questionable old man? I see. Also hast du dich vor dir selbst erschrocken, oder was? You put on the fur hat and fake beard. Then, just before you came in here, I saw the newspaper. Right on the page, there was a picture of me. Oh wow. Ja, und von einem anderen Mann, der auch so ähnlich aussieht, für ganz bisschen. Nicht wirklich. I was so frightened, I couldn't stop from screaming. I knew that if I didn't change my appearance completely, they would find me. So I decided to cut all my hair as fastly as possible. I picked up the scissors in my hand and... At that precise moment, we walked in through the annoyingly unlocked cabin door. Things happen like that sometimes, don't they? Things do indeed happen like that, from time to time. Are they still even talking about the same thing? There's just one more thing I'd like to know. What exactly do you have inside your traveling case? Ja, ein Tier, aber das können wir ja mal rauslassen jetzt vielleicht. You're right, it's my dear friend inside. My only friend in the whole world. Please, don't tell anyone. If the captain finds out, if you say to anyone of the crew... Machen wir schon nicht. Your secret is safe with us, I assure you. But in return... You must tell us, in as much detail as you can muster, about the events of last night. Was war das eigentlich nochmal für ein Geräusch, was, Kasima gehört hat? Ein Moment. I can hear a faint whistling sound. Jetzt ist die Frage, was das für ein Tier war und ob es das Tier vielleicht einfach nur war. Vielleicht war das wirklich halt einfach nur ein Red Herring, das Ganze hier, was er gesehen und gehört hat. Oh, Mr. Narodo. Wasn't it something, Mr. Sholmes' great deduction? It was certainly something, yes. I'm just not entirely sure what... But it... So, das war's. I'm just not entirely sure what. But at least Miss Pavlova has agreed to tell us what she knows. That's incredible. Indeed, it is incredible. And one more thing. Oh, yes? What? Observe your wrists. My... Sind dann schon wieder da? Großartig. Ha! Your hands! They're cuffed again! What? But how? True to my word, I've restored your shackles. When and why? Naja, ich meine, er hat es uns versprochen, netterweise. There's still a shadow of guilt cast over you, Mr. Narodo. I'm sorry to say. It can't be helped at the moment. Can it? Really? Anyway, let's listen to what Miss Pavlova has to say. Can't go on not knowing. I have to find out what the spectral band that Kazuma Sama wrote about in his diary really was. Ja, tun wir das wohl. Können wir uns erstmal umgucken vielleicht? Können wir uns das nicht angucken einfach? Let me see. Don't touch! Huh?
I will tell you what I know about last night. Please, you must not touch my things. I... how do you say? Forbid it. Oh, sorry.
As well you should be, young man. What vulgar manners you have. Poking around in a young lady's private belongings. Neither shall I allow it.
Ah, hypocrite.
Sich in ihren Schrank gesetzt als allererstes, Mann. Aber in Ordnung, dann halt nicht weiter. Dann reden wir halt einfach. Ich möchte über deinen Freund erstmal Bescheid wissen.
So the friend you mentioned is in such a traveling case, is that right? I don't think animals are allowed on board, according to the rules of passage.
Ja, ich weiß, deswegen ist das Tier ja auch da drin.
Oh, please, don't tell me. Don't tell any of the crew. If they found my precious...
Then the burly Russians would bestir themselves in unison to throw you and your case overboard, no doubt.
Oh!
So reassuring, Mr. Sholmes, so reassuring.
What sort of pet is your friend? Little puppy? It is, isn't it?
Nein, es ist nicht, es ist ein Vogel.
You've been an adorable little rabbit. Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Ha! You credit Russia as the land with small rabbits, do you? Oh, don't tell me. Don't they have small rabbits there then?
You may well ask.
I have no idea. You two are miserable bunglers when it comes to understanding the nature of young ballerina's friends. Isn't it obvious? It must be a chicken!
Ja, das ist schon ziemlich nah dran.
Really? Consider the benefits. A rousing wake-up call, daily fresh eggs. And when adversity strikes, could satisfy the needs of sustenance.
Nein, oh Gott!
So you'd eat your friends, I remember that. Hmm, well, it would appear this friend's identity is a closely guarded secret, not to be revealed.
was ist los mit ihm?
Obviously, he doesn't quite trust us yet. There's something I should like to show her, I think, was? Maybe she might be able to shed some light on it. Wovon redest du? Einen Moment nochmal, bitte. Nö, ich verstehe nicht, wovon du redest, tatsächlich. Vielleicht die Schrift, aber die Schrift kennen wir ja. Sonst ich. Running away. You've run away from your ballet company, haven't you? The Novavich Ballet?
Yes.
I'm traveling to Great Britain, and from there, I want to go to America.
I will never dance again. I want to forget everything about the ballet. I'll study your life.
You wish to forget? A challenging proposition. When you have that striking tiara as a reminder.
But the tiara's mine. I need to live.
Du brauchst du gar nicht. Tu nicht so. Außer du willst verkaufen. Und das meinst du damit?
I have no money.
Ja, okay. Sie meinte das, genau. Hat sie ja gerade schon gesagt, im Prinzip.
No, which ballet gives us only a little food and water. We must dance all over the world. To run away. I had no choice. If I stayed, it would have killed me.
Das klingt wirklich nicht sonderlich, ja, gesund.
So you run away to protect yourself. Yes, and the crew of the ship. They've all been kind to me. They let me come on board and they said I could hide in this cabin.
Ach so, sie wissen Bescheid. Oder wissen sie Bescheid? Oder wer weiß denn das Bescheid? That's indeed the truth, Miss Pavlova. It creates the most intriguing conundrum.
Yes, it does. What do you think about it, Mr. Narodo?
Me? Oh, well... Yes, of course. Worum geht es? I think we should hear Miss Pavlova's explanation. The word conundrum, I'm not sure, but yeah, ich weiß es halt wirklich nicht. Conundrum. Erzähl mir von dem Conundrum. Miss Pavlova, allow me to pose your riddle.
Mag Rätsel?
According to this newspaper, it was only yesterday that you absconded from the ballet. Oh, ja, und?
Now, that being the case... It must have been last night that you bought this vessel.
Aber scheinbar ja nicht, huh?
However, this Buria stopped by no port last night.
Ah, that's it, of course!
So how is it, pray, that you come to be aboard?
Mit einem Helikopter.
Ich glaube, es gab noch keinen Helikopter, oder? Ich glaube nicht, nein. Also eigentlich habe ich keine Ahnung, wann Helikopter und so erfunden wurden, aber wahrscheinlich noch nicht hier. Ist einfach meine Behauptung.
Now that I think about it, the crewman outside the cabin acted very strangely when we mentioned that. It was just after we asked him about when the occupant of this cabin came aboard.
Ah, stimmt, du hast einiges verbergen dazu, ne? That is not your business.
Yes, you're right. He did seem to be hiding something. An angel descended from the heavens, bringing grace and beauty to the stage.
Sorry, was that? Bist du also echt hierher geflogen, irgendwie?
I saw the Russian newspaper described one of my performances. And that is how I came here too. I descended from the heavens because I'm an angel.
Das wage ich zum Zweifeln. Considering English isn't your mother tongue, your description is very vivid.
Mr. Sholmes once said, I never can resist the touch of the dramatic. Seems Miss Pavlova is the same.
Ja, das merke ich schon. Kannst du es auch bitte in normalen Worten sagen, ohne Metapher und so.
A genius descended from the heavens, bringing grace and beauty to detection.
Words once said about myself.
A quote from a wonderfully extravagant advertisement for The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes, in fact.
Yes, yes, Mr. Showy. Anyway, it doesn't look like Miss Pavlova is going to tell us what really happened. Warum hat sie so viel zu verbergen, Mensch?
Did you know that someone was killed in the cabin next door to this one last night? One of the crewmen told me this morning when I was eating breakfast. The man who died was a friend of mine.
Oh, that's why we're trying to find out what happened. Did you notice anything unusual last night?
Perhaps you heard a strange noise, for example. Perhaps people talking?
Perhaps the ship was absorbed in a wild tempest. Perhaps a steam engine exploded. Perhaps everyone on board would have noticed if that had happened. Ja, glaube ich nämlich auch. Auch wenn schon richtig ist, dass ja alle Sachen, auch in diesem Raum, wie man da hinten am Bücherregal sieht, nach links umgekippt sind. Das ist also auf jeden Fall irgendwas, was das ganze Schiff betroffen hat.
Miss Pavlova, is there anything you can tell us?
I don't know. I'm sorry, but all I could think about last night was what I had done and whether they would find me. I didn't notice anything that was happening around me.
Oh, I see.
Na gut, dann war das erstmal alles. Also ich muss wirklich irgendwas präsentieren, ha? Ich kann mir wirklich nichts angucken. Egal, wie sehr ich möchte. Nee, ist alles angehäkelt. Angehäkelt, genau, das ist das richtige Wort dafür. Hier liegt auch was auf dem Boden. Warum? Verrückt. Ja, aber das will ich wohl nicht tun. Ich will wohl irgendwas präsentieren. Ich weiß halt nicht, was. Will ich das nehmen? Ah, nee! Ich Vollidiot. Ist doch falsch. Ich weiß es jetzt. Ja, da. Sorry, I wasn't trying to. Immerhin bekommt man hier keine Strafe. Ich meinte natürlich, das würde ich natürlich zeigen.
This is a diary of my friend who passed away.
His diary?
Yes, and he wrote it in it last night before he died. Something a little unusual, it reads. I can hear a faint whistling sound. What looks like some sort of speckled band is dangling from the ventilator grill.
A speckled band? I don't understand. It's strange, isn't it? But the ventilator you mentioned joins to this cabin, you see.
It's up there on the wall.
In other words, this cabin and the victim's cabin are connected together.
Oh.
You fall over?
Has something occurred to you?
Does the speckled band the victim mentioned mean something to you?
Or the whistling sound, perhaps?
No. I don't know anything.
Oh.
Ich hoffe, dass das Whistling vielleicht von ihrem Haustier kommen könnte. Ja, sonst weiß ich auch noch nicht so wirklich weiter. Wer ist da?
Excuse me, Mr. Roylott.
Yes, what? Wow, she's fast. Aber nicht schnell darin, die Rare abzuscheinen offensichtlich.
Captain would like to speak with you.
You must come to Captain's Quarters at once, please. Alright, I will come now. What? You must leave, now. Oh, no, it's fine. Don't mind us.
Yes, please don't worry yourself, Mr. Roylott.
Get out! The Bastion is inside out! Or you want me to throw you out?
Okay, wir müssen wirklich rausschmeißen. Na, Mann, oh. Wir wollten uns doch noch umgucken. Und herausfinden, was das Haustier ist. And so we lost our chance. Having still not managed to investigate Miss Pavlova's cabin, we were unceremoniously chased out. That is to say, we were quite literally picked up and thrown to the passageway outside.
Ja. Schön. To be continued.
Sehr interessant alles soweit. Sehr interessant. Ich bin auf jeden Fall jetzt schon mal froh, dass wir ein bisschen tatsächlich am Ermitteln sind. Das hat mir natürlich im ersten Fall ein bisschen gefehlt. Dadurch haben wir jetzt natürlich auch dann direkt wesentlich mehr Möglichkeiten, sobald wir in der eigentlichen Verhandlung sind, ein bisschen unser eigenes Wissen zu nutzen, um Theorien aufzustellen und nicht nur zu raten, was passiert sein könnte. Genau. Finde ich auf jeden Fall wesentlich interessanter direkt.
I wish we hadn't been thrown out like that. I wish you managed to find some clues as to what that speckled band might be. We didn't manage to investigate at all. Can I imagine?
Jetzt steht's wieder da. Ah, steht sogar davor direkt.
They won't be able to for a while longer. We'll never get past that sailor guarding the door.
He's clearly glaring at us, as if to say, don't even think about it.
Oh, wait a minute. What is it? Well, what happened to our great detective friend? Where did he go?
Ist er aber noch im Raum drin?
He's completely disappeared. When did he do that? He slipped away as quietly as the wind, but before ensuring these was securely back on my wrist.
Also ja, er hat auf jeden Fall hier Talente. Er hat Talente. Möchte ich gar nichts gegen sagen. Nur einige davon sind sehr fragwürdig.
In Ordnung.
Wir können natürlich zurück in unseren Raum gehen. Wir können aber mit dir reden. Das versuchen zumindest.
What? Why you look like that? You want something?
Hm?
Maybe you want me to throw you out again, hm?
Was sind eigentlich diese Streifen in deinem Gesicht? Haben die irgendwas Wichtiges zu bedeuten? Haben die eine tiefere Bedeutung? Warum siehst du aus wie ein Leuchtturm? Und eine Zuckerstange meinetwegen auch?
Next time I have to throw you out, I show you where lobsters spend winter. Understand?
Wo verbringen sie denn den Winter?
Understand?
Maybe I should steer clear of him until he's forgotten my face.
Das wird bestimmt passieren.
I don't think he'll ever forget your face, Nakoda-san.
Das glaube ich auch nicht. Wie sieht es mit der Tür aus jetzt? Die wird nicht mehr bewacht.
The door leads to the second class area.
It's locked, I can open it.
No, well, that stands to reason. No one wants to let the murderer escape.
Gosh, she gave me a very stern look when she said that. So ungerecht. Aber fair. Denn wohl die wahre Motivation dahinter. Na gut, gehen wir zurück.
First class cabin number one.
Yes, that's our cabin.
Not our cabin, it's Kazuma-sama's.
Sorry?
Your accommodation is confined to the wardrobe inside the cabin.
Wow, okay, okay.
You know how to make a stowaway feel small, don't you? As small as a wardrobe I've been calling home.
Anyway,
I wonder if Inspector Osunaga has managed to uncover any new clues. Yes, we should probably find him and ask.
Osunaga! Achso, er müsste... Wollte er in dem... Nee, er wollte weggehen, ne? Wo wollte er sein? Ich habe überhaupt nicht mehr in Erinnerung, wo Osunaga hin wollte. Ah nee, doch, er wollte im Raum bleiben, er musste aufpassen. Dann muss ich wohl einfach da reingehen. Ja, habe ich eh keine andere Wahl gerade. So eine kluge Idee. Ist er noch hier?
Looks like they're still investigating in here. Yes, on that subject. I wonder if Inspector Osunaga is unscathed.
What do you mean, unscathed?
Surely you haven't forgotten, have you, Naruto-san? Don't remember what he said about allowing you out of this cabin to investigate?
Oh ja, er wollte sein Leben dafür aufs Spiel setzen.
I was going to talk to the captain about it. He said he'd lay his life on the line for you.
Oh, yes. I'm sure he was exaggerating.
Let's see what he has to say for himself. He might have some new information for us. You never know. Hey, wo bist du?
Wo ist er? Da drüben? Ja, tatsächlich. Oh. Sieht nicht unverletzt aus. Ups. Tut mir leid.
Ah, you're back.
Inspector, what happened to you? Your face is...
Please, don't worry about it. They're just scratches. Made by a bear, maybe. When I told the captain that I'd given you permission to investigate, he told me he'd pummel me with his fists and then toss me overboard.
What?
But the pummeling was over in flesh, and he must have decided against throwing me overboard. So it was nothing, really.
Ich meine, es hätte wirklich schlimmer enden können, wohl.
I guess. Well, thanks to your efforts, we know now a little about the neighboring cabin. Yes, so I understand. Oh. I bumped into a man claiming to be a great detective a little while ago. I think his name was something like... Herlock Sholmes.
Yeah, genau das.
I don't think he was a German, though.
Was habt ihr alle damit, dass Deutsch ist? Nur weil mit her anfängt?
Ah, that explains it.
Wann war bitte hier? Danach.
Shall we compare notes then? We can tell you what we found out.
Yes, let's do it. Er ist so cool! So cool! Ich mag ihn sehr gerne.
What? Nikolina Pavlova! She's in the cabin next door!
Oh, do you know who she is?
Please, what self-respecting ballet fan wouldn't know that graceful angel?
Er ist ein Ballett-Fan.
Das macht ihn noch so viel cooler direkt. Oops, I think I upset him there.
Well, that tells us the neighboring cabin is unrelated to the case at least. Ich meine, das heißt nicht, dass die Kabine nebenan unbedingt unrelated ist. Aber vielleicht hat sie nicht unbedingt was mit dem Fall direkt zu tun.
Oh, how?
Because angels don't go around committing crimes, do they?
Oops, no, I've definitely upset him.
Inspector, your investigation, you provided proof fruitful.
If I'm honest, there's very little more I can do. Our duty is to make sure the scene isn't disturbed, ready to hand over to the Hong Kong police. So I'm just keeping watch here, trying not to take my eyes off the job. Oh, I see.
Ah, but there's one thing.
I do have a small piece of new information for you.
Oh, what?
Yes, do tell us, Inspector, please. Was sind die neuen Informationen, huh?
It's this. The Buyas medical officer has finished his examination of the body. I managed to obtain the report.
Oh, Kazuma's post-mortem report. Ha, das ist sehr nützlich vielleicht.
So, what was the cause of death?
Curare. Damage to the cervical vertebrae is what's written in the report.
What does that mean?
Tut mir leid, dass ich so ungebildet bin. Es tut mir wirklich leid. His neck was broken. Ah, okay. Danke.
Yes, it would seem so.
There were no obvious wounds or other signs of injury. So at first, I think they were considering poison. But turns out they found no trace of poison in the systems at all.
Well, what weapon was used then? Ja, wahrscheinlich keine Waffe. Wahrscheinlich Hände.
Nothing has been found as yet. But the fact that there are no signs of a wound suggests it may have been a blunt object.
So, ich hatte sein... Mal für den Hals so... So, knack. Beiden Händen. Ich zeige es euch gerade, aber ihr seht es leider nicht, weil ich habe keine Kamera, aber... Also ich habe schon eine Kamera, aber sie sieht sich an. Wie immer. Logischerweise. Und ihr versteht, was ich meine, ne? Ja, bla. Machen wir weiter.
Oh, I see. All the body's nerves run through the spine of the brain.
Ah, vielleicht ist das die Scherbe, die da rumliegt. Kann ich gar nicht zeigen, aber da rechts liegt diese Scherbe rum. Vielleicht war das, womit, ja, er geschlagen wurde.
It's a possibility. An obvious wound would be left.
Poor Kazuma. Wobei, wenn es aus Glas ist, dann hätte es wahrscheinlich eine Wunde unterlassen.
I have a second copy of the report. If it might be useful, you're welcome to have it.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's fine.
I trust you. Oh, immerhin einer vertraut mir. Ja, du nämlich nicht.
After all, if I didn't trust you, I'd never have agreed to you leaving this cabin in the first place, would I?
The postmortem report has been ended in the court record. Kann ich mir das so genauer angucken vielleicht? Okay, Male Far Eastern, aha! Also schon mal kein Russe, würde ich sagen. Also ich meine, Russland kann auch noch im Fernen Osten sein, aber ich glaube, es zählt trotzdem nicht als Far Eastern, oder? Ich bin jetzt kein Experte für die Definition von Ost-Russland. Time of death, sometime between 1 AM and a little past 2 AM. Okay. Cause of death, damage to the cervical vertebrae resulting in instant death. The victim's neck was almost certainly broken as a result of a strong blow to the area. No obvious external injuries or traces of poison. Ja. Das passt alles soweit, ne? Was war denn hier nochmal die Uhrzeit? 1:35 Uhr, also das ist... Na gut, okay, da stand zwischen 1 Uhr und irgendwann nach 2 Uhr, ne? Ja. Man weiß es nicht genau, man weiß es nicht genau. So, wie fanden Sie den netten, großartigen Detektiv so?
Oh, Mr. Sholmes was here, was he?
Yes, he seemed to be enjoying himself a little too much as he crept about on the floor investigating. Ja, das macht er manchmal. Er ist ein bisschen ein spezieller Kerl. But then he suddenly left. I suppose he must have become bored. Did he say anything at all? Actually, now you mention it, yes. Just one thing, but he practically shouted it. It's shoe polish, was all he said. Shoe polish? Vielleicht die, ja, Spuren, die da rechts hinterlassen wurden?
Shoe polish? I wonder what he meant.
Würde ich mal behaupten, jedenfalls. It was when he was over there by the piece of broken glass, do you see? Ja, genau das. Dachte ich mir doch.
Ah, perhaps he was talking about this brick-colored mark, do you think?
Ah, yes, that must be it. How could Mr. Sholmes know that it's shoe polish? That leaves me cold, I'm afraid. I have no idea. What is this, Mr. Sun?
Well, Kazuma-sama was wearing leather shoes with a very dark tan hue.
Dark tan? Sort of dark brownish red, then.
Yes, a little like the color of red wine, but darker. I've repaired them for him.
Oh, does this mean... This mark was made by the polish on Kazuma's shoes. As they scuffed on the floor. Das ist ja, wurde wahrscheinlich ein bisschen über den Boden geschliffen vielleicht. Aber warum? Das würde ja heißen, dass vielleicht seine Position verändert wurde nochmal nach dem Tod. Eventuell jedenfalls. Na gut. That's really all I can tell you at this stage. Ich bin hat sich bewegt, warum steht er jetzt da drüben? I should return to my post. My fellow crewmate's eyes are boring into the back of my head. Yes, that might be for the best. Thank you.
Poor Inspector. Look exhausted.
Oh no. Well, I feel terrible that I failed to protect Asogi-san. It was my responsibility. Komm, gib dir nicht die Schuld dafür. Ist schon okay. Also, ist nicht okay. Es klingt so blöd, aber... Ja, keine Ahnung. Trotzdem ist es nicht in erster Linie deine Schuld. Of course, my pain is nothing compared to yours, US friends. Sondern die Schuld des Mörders natürlich.
The truth is... I seem to have had a heavy head ever since I woke this morning.
Ah, nicht nur du. A heavy head. Also, es ist ja gar nicht deine Schuld. Vielleicht noch weniger deine Schuld. Du hast auch sehr gut geschlafen, also.
My head's still throbbing too.
Ja, man wollte also auch sicher gehen, dass er nachts nicht aufpasst. Also hat man ihn auch außer Gefecht gesetzt anscheinend. Oder hat zumindest versucht. Na, es hat ja geklappt. Mach man.
Faint whistling sound, ja, ich weiß. Almost impossible to believe that he's gone.
Kazuma-sama left us a valuable clue in these words, I'm sure of it.
We have to solve this mystery, Naruto-san.
We will. Hoffentlich. Früher oder später.
Oh, das können wir uns auch noch angucken, endlich.
It's clear that these letters were written with the ink that was somehow spilled on the floor. They spelled the Russian word for wardrobe. It does seem to be an unambiguous pointer to you, Naruto-san. As you were sleeping in there. To be truly unambiguous, it should have just spelled out my name, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah. Es könnte immer noch ein Name sein. Ich weiß halt nicht mehr, was... Ja, der Great Detective, der gute Sherlock Holmes gesagt hat. Dazu. Also was da auf Russisch steht, in Buchstaben, die ich lesen kann.
It's hard to imagine that Kazuma-sama would have written his last words, a word, in Russian. It begs the question of who did write it.
Ja, der Mörder wohl. Entweder das oder steht wie gesagt Namen. Das sind die beiden Möglichkeiten. Keine Ahnung.
You, where did you go?
Oh, sorry, I just went to the... Why? Who gave you permission for this? Well, I mean, Seaman Hosonaga did.
Hmm, that new Japanese, was it?
Later, we'll roll him into a ball and throw him in a cold room. Nein, mach das nicht. Ja, guck dir an, er hat schon Schmerzen erlitten dafür.
Ew, he's gone back to guarding the door. I hope Inspector Hosonaga doesn't find himself in too much trouble on our account. He's fully gone out of his way to help us, hasn't he? When we get back to Japan, we'll have to take him for a steak at the carnival.
Wow.
It could be a very long time from now, Naruto-san.
Ja, deswegen sage ich ja auch erst dann und nicht in Großbritannien, was viel einfacher wäre.
These are the rules of passage. Okay, ja, ja, noch irgendwas Neues. So by bringing her pet on board, Miss Pavlova... Pavlova has broken the rules. She called it her friend, didn't she? Yes, although we don't know what form this friend takes as yet. I'm almost certain that wherever it is, it's inside the traveling case, ja, das wissen wir.
Ja, steckt wohl mehr hinter. Vielleicht ist er ein Papagei. Vielleicht können wir den Papagei ja noch als Zeuge verhören später. Vielleicht hat der irgendwas gehört nachts. Wer weiß, wer weiß, wer weiß. Wäre nicht unmöglich, glaube ich, für Ace Attorney-Verhältnisse, ne? So, das können wir uns aber angucken hier.
It really is such a beautiful color, this glass. Looks like whatever it was has broken clean in two, ich weiß. Then there's the brick-colored mark.
Ja, das wissen wir an sich alles.
This was, must be from Kazuma-sama's shoes. Maybe, but what I'd like to know is, how can the detective be so sure that it's shoe polish and not something else? Because he's a great detective, of course.
Also ist er sich nicht sicher, okay, gut zu wissen. Weil er, ja. Lassen wir das. Ich will ihn nicht beleidigen oder so.
All the books provided for passengers occupying this cabin neatly arranged on the shelf. They were all over the place when you first looked around, if you remember.
Oh yes, and you tidied them up, didn't you? Ach, das war sie. Ja, das wärst du gewesen. Sorry.
You have to look after the ship's property. Unruly behavior in the cabins leads to damage. But it really wasn't me who knocked them over. Well, anyway, I feel much better now they're neatly lined up. Can't relax when things are untidy.
Ja, ich würde es gerne noch in Verbindung mit den Büchern auf der anderen Seite bringen, aber... die konnten wir uns ja nicht angucken, richtig.
So, this ventilator joins to Miss Pavlova's cabin. Yes, that's right. And just a few minutes before he died, Kazuma saw something emerging from it. The speckled band, as he described it.
Also jetzt bin ich immer noch, ich bin so verwirrt manchmal, ich keine Ahnung, ich bin manchmal den Charakter wechseln einfach, wenn ich sie nicht sehe dabei. Keine Ahnung, tut mir leid.
If only Miss Pavlova had been able to shed some light on it, but she seemed as baffled as we are.
Yes, I wonder if she's telling us everything though.
I'm not sure.
I know most people aboard would say the same about me, but there's something about that woman that didn't sit right with me. Ja, irgendetwas, da stimme ich wohl zu. Gibt es noch irgendwas Spannendes hier? Kann man mit dir reden? Nee.
Haha,
In dem Fall müssen wir wohl... Können wir nochmal rausgehen? Ich darf nicht rausgehen, oder? Ich glaube nicht, dass ich rausgehen darf. Ich darf rausgehen? Ich habe das gemacht. Ich bin auch geflüchtet.
Ah! Junger Rode-san! Siemens, strong enough has gone!
Strong enough? Okay, es war wirklich ein Wortspiel darauf, holy shit. Das war das, was das erste Mal gerade habe, als ich gelesen habe, dass es so wie strong enough klingt. Und es war natürlich wirklich ein Wortspiel darauf. Danke, Ace Attorney.
The burly Russian sailor who is always crossing his arms and glaring at us. Ah, all these Russian names are impossible to remember.
Tralala. Did you hear that? It sounded like someone singing. Tralala. Tralala, lira, lira, lay. I did it the great detective way. Ich hab nicht damit gerechnet, dass du es bist.
This crawling, I know the lark-like voice. Never mind that now. This is a golden opportunity for us.
Yes, you're right. We must seize it. Let's get inside Miss Pavlova's cabin while we can. Ja, sofort, bitte. We can do it. Oh, der Koffer ist leer. Oh, vielleicht hat, ja, hast du es schon geöffnet. Da sind auch jetzt Kleider im Kleiderschrank? Wo kommen die her? Achso, vielleicht aus dem Koffer. Hm. Susato-san. Oh, oh, where is she gone? Ja, sie guckt sich den Kleiderschrank an. Hey, what are you doing? Those are her private things.
There's not a moment to waste, Naruto-san. We must investigate as quickly as we can.
I suppose you're right, for Kazuma's sake. Also, leg los. Leg beide los.
It can't be long enough until we arrive at port in Hong Kong. I don't want you to be in those handcuffs when we get there.
Oh, ich auch nicht.
We must solve this case, Naruto-san. By ourselves, if we have to.
Yes, we will. In Ordnung. Also können wir uns die Kleidung angucken? Bringt es uns irgendwie weiter, wenn du es dir selbst schon angucken wolltest?
Naruto-san, are you there?
Sorry, I'm right here. Yes.
Oh, good. I thought you might have climbed into the wardrobe when I wasn't looking.
Warum soll ich das tun?
Believe me, I don't have some strange compulsion to jump inside every wardrobe I see, you know? Well, anyway, I'm not sure anyone could fit inside this one. It's full of beautiful outfits. I suppose they're all stage costumes. I was rather hoping we might find Miss Pavlova's friend hiding in there, but no such luck.
Wo ist dein Freund hin?
Oh my! Miss Pavlova's case is open.
It's completely empty inside. According to the great detective's great deduction, she was hiding a special friend in there.
Ja, und er meinte ja, er hat es getan. Wie der große Detektiv es halt so tut. Also von daher, wahrscheinlich hat er den Koffer geöffnet, das Tier geklaut. Keine Ahnung.
She was allowed to bring animals aboard the SS Boria.
I wonder what kind of animal she had in there.
And more to the point.
Where is it now?
Come on, sag was dazu, bitte.
All the books have toppled over together. Look, every single one.
Do you think that's a god of the sea, perhaps?
He's toppled too, though.
It's exactly the same as the bookcase next door.
In Kazuma's cabin.
Perhaps
Miss Pavlova was practicing a difficult ballet pose and fell against the bookcase.
Das ist deine Begründung dafür, dass beide... Egal.
Alright then. It must have been you. You lost your temper and knocked them all over in a fit of rage. Not everything bad that happens on the ship is because of me, you know?
Vor allem nicht in Räumen, in denen ich gar nicht drin war.
Oh, well anyway, I'll set them all straight again in here too. Like seeing things in disarray.
Warum auch immer dass du das tust. Damit verdienst du wichtige Beweise, das weißt du hoffentlich, ne? Zumindest, vielleicht, potenziell.
There's one of these next door. Next to the bed in Kazuma's cabin too. Yes, it's a bell cord. I can't resist.
Aber du kannst es doch einfach so verraten, wir sind doch hier geheim. Das weißt du, ne?
Und kommt hierhin jemand?
No, I didn't actually expect anyone to come. Gut. We don't want them to, we're trying to investigate in secret.
Goddammit. So gefährlich.
Weil ihre ja, letzte Hypothese war ja, als er das letzte Mal daran gezogen hat, dass sie nur nicht zu uns kommen, weil wir blöde Japaner sind.
So
Also hätten sie hinkommen können, immer noch. So, this ventilator connects to Kazuma's cabin next door.
Ah, maybe. It's so that if there's a gas leak next door, the occupant of this cabin would notice and raise the alarm.
Ist das wirklich eine sinnvolle Idee?
Or the occupants of both cabins would die of gas poisoning.
Das wäre nämlich meine erste Idee, tatsächlich.
Hmm. Hmm. Maybe that is it. Okay. Weil wir können uns ab einem gewissen Punkt an nicht mehr so viel erinnern und haben sehr, sehr gut geschlafen, waren sehr gut ausgenockt. Vielleicht ist dasselbe mit Kazuma auch passiert, bevor er ermordet wurde. Und auch die gute Ballerina kann sich nicht wirklich an was erinnern, was gestern passiert ist. Also sie hat zwar gemeint, dass es daran lag, dass sie an nichts anderes denken konnte als an ihre Flucht und bla bla bla. Aber vielleicht, ja, ist sie auch einfach irgendwann eingeschlafen. Aufgrund irgendeines Gases, was in ihrem Raum verteilt wurde und dadurch auf die andere Seite gekommen ist mit, also auch in unseren Raum rein. Irgendwie sowas in die Richtung? Ah.
That is a possibility. Anyway, last night, Kazuma wrote that he saw a speckled band coming out of this ventilator. Auch wenn ich weiß, wie das Band damit zusammenhängen soll. Wahrscheinlich gar nicht. Wahrscheinlich richtig Blödsinn mit meiner Idee. Aber das ist okay, was ist da hinten von der Tasche? Die kann ich mir gar nicht angucken. Da ist eine Tür. Die ist heile.
This cabin door has the same simple sort of bolted latch that a cabin door has. With the bolts drawn across, there's no way anybody could enter the cabin from outside. Yeah, it's not a particularly heavy duty bolt, is it? But still, it wouldn't slide across of its own accord, would it? No, and the door's made of metal, so there's no chance of trickery using magnets on wood from the outside.
Sehr, sehr schade.
And it's sealed up perfectly, too. To stop any seawater coming in. So you couldn't use a method you told me of passing a threat through crack.
Yeah, hatten wir. So, wir können uns den Tisch noch angucken und auch hier, das da unten auf dem Boden. Warum ist das da auch auf dem Boden wie bei uns?
I wonder what this little saucer's doing on the floor.
Yes, it doesn't look like it's been dropped. Or like it was put there deliberately.
Ah, do you think there could be a leak in the roof just above here?
Ich glaube nicht, das wäre schon aufgefallen. Da wären auch Tropfen auf dem Tablett.
Is the ship quite safe? I'm sure that even if there's a little leak in the roof, doesn't mean the whole ship is going to sink.
Vor allem, weil ich glaube nicht, dass da direkt Wasser reinkommen würde als allererstes. Von oben.
No, you're right. Of course you're right. She's really trying to persuade herself, isn't she?
In Ordnung. Vielleicht hat das was mit dem Haus zu tun. Keine Ahnung.
It would seem this keeper is empty. So the natural conclusion is that the Russians are very thirsty people.
Ja, das ist eine logische Schlussfolgerung auf jeden Fall.
All because Miss Pavlova only came into this cabin last night. She hadn't had the chance to make any tea yet. I mean, it could be either.
It's definitely that they're excessively thirsty. I lay 1,000 to 1 on it.
Okay, you're rather obstinate, aren't you, Naruto-san? Was auch immer du meinst. I suppose every cabin is a waste paper basket.
Shall we have a look and see what's been thrown away?
Naruto-san, it's poor etiquette to go sifting through someone's rubbish, you know? Wir ermitteln hier gerade, ohne Erlaubnis. Ah, those eyes, she's looking at me like I'm a piece of rubbish now.
Sollte mich in den Müll reinwerfen.
Well, these are special circumstances, I think. Exactly, we have no choice.
So, ist da drin irgendwas?
There's hardly anything in here at all.
So, sehr hilfreich. Gut, dass wir diskutiert haben darüber. So, ist hier noch irgendwas Spannendes auf dem Tisch?
Yeah, just a few books on the desk. Nothing else but the looks of it. Well, Miss Pavlova only ran away from the ballet last night. She's hardly occupied this cabin for any time at all. That's true. I wonder what kind of book she likes to read. Let me see. Yes, I see. It would seem that Miss Pavlova enjoys reading books written in Russian.
Oh, was für eine Überraschung aber auch.
Thanks. I think I probably already knew that much.
It's rude to ask too much of people, Naruto-san. Kindly remember that.
Okay, tut mir leid.
Oder soll was gar nicht sagen könnte stattdessen.
I guess that is played in this cabin too, yeah.
Ich weiß schon.
A special friend, I mean. I wonder where a friend has disappeared to now.
Das frage ich mich auch.
I just hope Seaman Stroganoff doesn't find it and throw it overboard. Das hoffe ich auch.
So, was ist das denn jetzt? Ich glaube nämlich schon so langsam. Habe ich irgendwas übersehen? Ich glaube nicht. Kann ich irgendwas anderes tun, ist die Frage. Ich kann wieder rausgehen, klar. Sind wir fertig?
Weiß es halt nicht.
Ist hier vielleicht noch irgendwas, was ich mir jetzt angucken kann, weil der Typ nicht mehr hier ist. Examen. Irgendwo da rechts. Kann ich jetzt die Tür... Okay, hi. Was geht ab? Was geht ab? It's Mr. Sholmes. Look. Wow, you never know where he's going to turn up next, do you? Nee. Genau das weiß man nicht. Ist unglaublich.
He seems to be stealing. Look at something as he sings to himself.
Stimmt, das ist passiert. Wir haben ihn ja singen hören, tatsächlich, vor einer Weile. Tralala, lira lira lay. I did the great detective way. Sit singing. Do you think he hasn't noticed us?
We're simply in extremely high spirits.
Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew. When the yard bit off more than it could chew. Das ist immer noch Teil seines Lieds. And through it all, when there was doubt, it's lucky Herlock was about. Excuse me. I solved it all and I stood tall. I did it the great detective way. Das reimt sich nicht.
Mr. Sholmes! What is it? You want to fight, huh? Honestly, I'm interrupting a fellow when he's singing and I was just about to reach the climactic finish!
Sorry, I thought you were never going to stop, so I figured now is as good a time as any. Will er mich verprügeln? Warum tanzt er dabei? Das gefällt mir sehr gut.
I very nearly dropped you to the floor with one of my famous right hooks!
Alright, I get the picture. Now could you put those fists away?
Okay. Sehr schön.
Mr. Sholmes, you seem to be examining something before we interrupted you.
Huh, yes, that. I was immersed in study of the ship's lock, as penned by the stockily built crewman who's usually on guard here.
Oh, yes, the ship's lock.
Did you find out anything useful from it?
Well, after 2 AM this morning, the majority of the entries are blank.
Ja, das... Ah, nach 2 Uhr, da wo der Mord geschehen sein soll, ha? Circa.
Which means that there was nothing to report, nothing of note happened, so...
You're truly a student from the land of the rising sun. You've been utterly blinded by it.
Sorry?
The logic, my boy, is inverted.
Whatever do you mean, Mr. Sholmes?
Observe the other pages and all shall become clear.
Would seem the same crewman of stand sentry in this first class passageway.
And he has an almost religious practice of recording nothing to report every half hour. Ja. Also hätte er es wohl auch weiter aufgeschrieben, wenn nichts passiert wäre.
Oh, he writes then every 30 minutes.
Nothing to report. Wie hilfreich.
Precisely. Put simply, the seaman writes nothing to report when there is just that.
And yet, the ship's log from last night is largely blank. He didn't even write nothing to report.
You mean...
Yes, there were circumstances afoot last night, which led to the seaman being absent from his post.
What kind of circumstance? What happened?
Ein Mord.
That remains a mystery for now, but you can be sure something significant took place.
So significant that it caused the seaman to forget his regular habit of scribing nothing to report in the log. These are important details, I would stake my life on it. You must lock the ship's log in your mental file. Das tue ich.
Moment, mein Kopfhörer hat sich irgendwo... Was? Was ist passiert?
Hä? Was? Ach so, ah!
Sorry, wir machen weiter. Mein Kopfhörer hat sich irgendwo verhakt, gerade in einem Kabel. Das kann passieren, vielleicht. Manchmal passiert das. Ist mir noch nie passiert, glaube ich.
Now that deduction was worthy of a great detective.
Da hätte es auch von selbst aufkommen können, ganz ehrlich.
You're starting to understand what my way is, I see. What makes Sholmes brilliance?
Oh, ouch. What is it? Are you hurt? Hat sein Lachgetriebe kaputt gelacht?
Oh, don't worry yourself. I seem to be afflicted with a throbbing head this morning for some reason. Nothing more.
Alle, jeder hier, offensichtlich, hat Kopfschmerzen. Jeder Einzelne.
Well, my friends, until the next encounter.
Man macht das Foreshadowing doch bitte noch offensichtlicher, hä?
He's still singing to himself. I can hear it as he wanders off down at the passageway. Is something wrong, Susato-san? I seem lost in thought. It's just... Well, I feel the same.
Sorry.
Ever since I woke this morning, I've had something of a headache. A sort of... Continuous throbbing.
Ja, so wie alle. Wisst ihr, wo das liegt? Dass wir auf dem Mond sind. Fühlt euch auch alle so leicht, als würde ihr ein bisschen schweben?
Ich glaube schon. Ich glaube schon, wir sind alle auf dem Mond. Das ist es.
Ich darauf komme?
Weiß ich auch nicht. Vielleicht denke ich an ein anderes Spiel.
Aber in Ordnung. Ich würde sagen, wir gucken uns aber auch beim nächsten Mal weiter um. Ein bisschen. Das soll es erstmal gewesen sein. Ja, die Kopfschmerzen sind mittlerweile sehr, sehr offensichtlich. Etwas, was sich durch das ganze Schiff oder zumindest Teile des ganzen Schiffs gezogen hat. Wobei, sie war ja auf einem, ja, in einem ganz anderen Teil des Schiffs als wir. Sie war ja gar nicht in der ersten Klasse. Ja, mysteriös. Mysteriös, was es damit auf sich haben könnte. Aber dann wird es wohl nicht nur die beiden Räume betreffen, deswegen hat es vielleicht nichts mit dem Lüftungsschacht zu tun. I guess. Wir werden es sehen, früher oder später. Ich hoffe, euch hat diese Folge gefallen. Lasst mir gerne einen Kommentar da und dann bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.